so that it it dries quicker. This will most likely be some of our bagwood. We're getting kind of low on it. That way it'll be ready when the time's right. That is a pretty good little pile of premium firewood, red oak. It's fairly wet, but I'm here to tell you what, man, that's some, be some good burning stuff. This started out as one of these huge rounds right here. It started out as one of these. What's in the back of that little dump truck, the little Tory Workman, is this wood split to bundle pieces. Four of these quarters, and they're fairly heavy. I'm here to tell you, I'd hate to think. I know in the beginning I said I was going to try to lift one of these and split it. The bad thing is, even if I just done a single wedge, the single wedge is only going to come up to about here. What's going to happen up through here is probably going to hang up And then I've got to deal with trying to get the wood off the splitter and manhandle it again. So better judgment says let's just noodle them down into quarters. And again, they're very heavy quarters, but it makes it so much easier for me. Just a one man band today. Leslie's getting ready for a big vacation, and I thought I would come split a little bit of wood. But yeah, we've got a pretty good little mess of wood there. Pretty good. All right, guys, that's what we got for today. If you don't mind subscribing, hitting the like button, share with your friends, and we'll see you on the next one.